I have come here with lots of leaves that you can see, and I'm going to teach you something very special. It is really close to my heart in many ways. So plastic toothbrushes, we all have been using it. Maybe we have come down to bamboo toothbrushes, then also they have plastic bristles, or many of us use electronic toothbrushes. How are they harmful? You know, they are very harmful for our environment. How many toothbrushes do we throw? हम कहीं पे होटल में जाते हैं, वहाँ पे टूथब्रश नहीं होता है. We don't take our toothbrushes. We ask for the toothbrush. We don't want to use that toothbrush again. Like, we are literally taking toothbrushes for granted as if they will do clean our teeth, and they are the best. So even if I say yes, you make your own tooth powder, which I will be sharing how, but then let's understand that we have to stop the use, at the first place, we have to stop the use of a toothbrush. You know, plastic toothbrushes, when they eventually reach down the ocean, they take 400 years to decompose. Do you know what nature has given us? Many baths of the trees, which can be easily used to clean our teeth. This is karanj. Karanj tree, this is available like literally on the roadsides. This is karanj. This is eucalyptus. This is available on the roadsides. This is shaitut. This is available on the roadside also, and many houses also might have it. And this one is anar. This one is amrud, guava. This is also available. Neem, this is my favorite actually. And this is jamun. So it just rained today, so that's why they're a little wet. And this is amla. And this is babool. How do you make a toothbrush out of these little branches? Take a softer branch of the tree. Do not take very hard. And just cut it like this, like a toothbrush size. And keep chewing on it until it really becomes a scrub. You know, the fiber in it will literally look like and start resembling like a toothbrush. And it will act as a scrubber to your teeth. This is really good. Do it khali pet in the morning. It actually cleanses you from within, because eventually you chew, take something inside. So toothpaste ka kitna chloride hai uske andar. We all know the disadvantages of the toothpaste. So that is why this aap neem kar bhi loge andar, it is going to be so beneficial eventually for your body too, for your insides too. So this is one option. Also make a tooth powder. So वो कैसे बनाएंगे? और विद सिमिलर लीव, इन्हीं को ड्राई किया है, एक्सेप्ट फॉर आई विल यूज ओनली द लीव्स ऑफ आम हियर, आम का, बबूल का, एंड अमरूद का, एंड देन नीम. सो दे आर ऑल लिटरली, दे हैव एंटी बैक्टीरियल प्रॉपर्टीज, बट वी नीड सम फ्लेवरिंग. चाहिए होता है ना कि ये कुछ तो मिठास होनी चाहिए. सो आई हैव एडेड सिनेमन एंड फेनल. I've also added elaichi, which also has, you know, it is also very good for your teeth, and good for any infection also is turmeric. Then is your mint. It also gives a nice fragrance to your tooth powder.
So I'm taking one proportion of amka leaves, guava leaves, and neem leaves, and then half a proportion of mint and sauf and then 1/4 of haldi, elaichi, cinnamon, and you could also add star anise into it and clove powder.
So we're going to do nothing but mix everything up. So here I'm sieving it. So if I sieve it, at least it will be very fine and not very coarse. I'm not going to add salt in this case because I want to use it for my own self. I don't like the taste of the salt much. If you want to add, just add like same quantity as that of dalchini. Then you add this charcoal. Charcoal granules will act as scrubber. So charcoal is good for scrubbing the teeth. Very good. So maybe once a week you can use a charcoal wala tooth powder, and baki rest of the day you can use normal tooth powder. You mix the charcoal in it. So it depends, like suppose there are three spoons of this and probably just about half a spoon to one spoon of charcoal powder. And this is your tooth powder, that is scrub. That's it. And both the tooth powders are ready. So charcoal, you can have different kinds of charcoal. Like this one is mine. This one is walnut charcoal. You can have almond kernel shell charcoal. You can also make cow dung charcoal. You can also make coconut shell charcoal.
So we've made the tooth powder. Now tell me, why do you need the toothbrush? Your tooth powder already includes some scrub, which is charcoal. Or if you do not want to sieve it, you can just leave it as it is, which is also going to be very coarse. That will also act as a scrub. You really do not need a toothbrush at all. Neither bamboo and neither plastic and nor any electronics.